What have you got?
For you, girl? Best the Night City has to offer.
And that would be?
The most Nova spec, geeked out, turned up virtue you ever seen. Man, I'm talking like transcendental.
Where's it from? You got a license for exclusive distribution in Night City?
Come on, man. Ain't nobody bothered with that shit. Know why? Cause the stuff I got's way too legit to be legit. Feel me?
All right. You got my attention.
Knew you couldn't resist. Virtue's all yours. Couple more eddies, you could use my player.
No need. I've got my own wreath.
Of course you do. It's probably top shelf, latest firmware too, right? You see, this virtue's approaching vintage grade. I doubt you'll be able to run.
Yeah, why not? Let's run it on yours.
Can't wait, huh? With the shit you're about to experience, I'll be bouncing off the motherfucking walls. Come on! I got my setup just round the corner. Hey, this is my rig. Hey, take all the time you need.
Just like me, isn't it? Getting trapped in the brain of Night City's dumbest merc.
What happened?
Look around and connect the dots.
Scavs. Shit. Ugh, can't believe I got conned.
So your brain isn't completely fried to a crisp. That's good. Time to wake up, because you're about to be breakfast.
Hey, you know, this is... Who's there for fuck's sake?
Pathetic.
should have asked if he had any used hypos for sale, too. What could go wrong?
Not now, Johnny.
Well, well, looks like fortune favors the stupid, too. Now what?
I'm gonna ask for a refund.
What about that Villafort you got out of here? No shit.
I'd like a refund.
Oh, holy shit, girl! You good? Hey, after you booted up that virtue, you started glitching out and...
Save your breath. You conned me. You knew what you were doing. You wanna know what I do, though?
Now hold up, yo. Let's all be chill for a second.
You've got an hour to get out of Night City and never look back.
Oh, my sweet fucking Jesus! Thank you!
Time to
Oh, no!
V. Hey, what gives?
Gave us incomplete info again, the bitch.
A business opportunity. Cargo transport. Get from A to B, quick and quiet.
No idea.
Interested?
How you're holed up in that bunker.
I'm listening.
We'll be good.
It's simple. Shem, you go to the Kabuki waterfront, shot. Collect the package, hey, give me a call, then I tell you how to deliver. Out. Very straightforward.
Everything except my pay.
Look, don't worry. There's a bonus in it for you. Imported and duty-free.
Duty-free and detail-free.
Yes, but altogether fair. It's a simple job, generously compensated. Do you accept?
Yeah, sure, I'm in.
Good. I knew we'd find acceptable terms. Head to the Kabuki waterfront, then search for a fridge with the words, "No future." Once you locate it, Collect what you find inside, then call me for further instructions.
Mm-hmm. Till then, I guess.
Please. Oh, shit.
He's in rough shape, but alive. Let's hear what Dennis has to say.
Hey, got a status? Find the package?
You could have told me the package was a man.
If it was a box of bananas, I'd use the post office. Get over it.
Well, who is he?
The ambassador to Mexico. Jesus, it doesn't matter who he is. I prepared a car for you. Put the man in the trunk and head to Northside. The address is in the GPS.
Okay.
One more thing. Watch for tigers. They've got their sights trained on your new companion.
What? Asshole hung up.
Thank you.
Job's done.
I see that. Well done. Excellent work. Holding in there all right, Hariyoshi?
Dennis gave me hope.
This is all very heartwarming, but you haven't paid me yet.
I know. Here.
May this blade serve you well.
Right. What in the fuck? You okay?
Lilith has concealed the 10th circle from the ancestors' eyes.
The hell is this?
Got a bad feeling, V.
Better look around.
Grimy.
Oh, shit!
all different!
Chingada madre.
Daddy and his dogs sit in their high
chair. Blood I'd rather not have. Bryce Stone, preacher on TV. His son was brutally murdered. Only way to catch this child killer is to get your hands on the original BD that recorded the whole thing. Yeah, you heard that right, unfortunately. More info attached.
Get out of the fuck!
There.
Wakey, wakey, gentlemen.
What's happening? Security!
Too far away to hear us.
Well, let's not do anything rash here. We just tune and sell. We don't scroll. Honest to God. We can figure this out. Just tell us what you want, and we'll make it happen. Don't shoot! We don't record them.
Got a little family affair going here, huh?
People want to buy, so we sell. Business is business.
Looking for something in particular?
You know, if it wasn't us, there'd be someone else.
You want to see something really hardcore?
Freddy!
Freddy, no! Freddy! Frederick, answer me right now!
Great work, V. Let's hope it helps trace the motherfucker who scrolled the thing. Gig's closed. Thank you.